Hey BHS, I'm Gabby Rosales.
And I'm Ellie Ragnini. Today is Friday, February 2nd, and it's time to roll that intro.
Hey Ellie, did you go to the basketball game last week?
Yeah, I had a blast. But how did our other BHS sports do?
I bet Rohan knows. Let's send it over to Sports Desk.
What's up BHS, and welcome back to this week's edition of Barrington Sports Desk. I'm your host, Rohan Surya. Today on the show, we're going to be looking at the past week of Barrington Athletics. It's Friday, February 2nd, and you're watching Barrington Sports Desk. First up is boys basketball. Last Thursday, they beat Fremd 55-52. 2 days later, they played Maine South at home and won 55-44. Come out tonight at 7:30 for their game against Hoffman Estates. For the girls team, be sure to look out for their conference crossovers and playoff schedule early next week. Next up is cheer. The Phillies made it to the state quarterfinals after a great season. They compete this weekend. Good luck to the Phillies. Moving on to dance, congratulations to the Broncats for placing second in state. For swim and dive, the Broncos continue their undefeated conference record, beating Conant 108-78. A few weeks back, Luke Beccaro broke the pool record in the 200 freestyle, 400 relay, and the 200 relay. Before we wrap up, be sure to check out the Badminton Open Gym on February 8th and preseason meeting on February 15th. The meeting is very important for those who want to try out for the team. Well, that's all for this week, BHS. I'm Rohan Surya, sending it back to the desk.
Thanks, Rohan.
I know all of our Phillies and Broncos are going to do great next week.
That reminds me, it's time to get you in the know.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to another episode. I'm Anna Gustafson, and it's time to get you in the know. Interact is a service group that meets on the third Tuesday of every month with their next meeting on February 20th. They will meet after school in the flexible learning room and you will get one service hour for attending the meeting. Email cturnbull@bsd220.org for any questions. Student Council has a forum regarding pressing school issues and what the student body believes is most to least important regarding terms of solutions. Email kgulati@bsd220.org for any questions and scan the QR code to fill out the form. Now here's Morgan with the Fine Arts Spotlight.
Hi BHS, it's Morgan E. Smith with your Fine Arts Spotlight. This month in February, make sure to come to the Barrington White House for the Secondary Arts Showcase. It's happening on Wednesday, February 7th and goes from 5 to 7 p.m. Visual artwork, music, interactive experiences, and a panel discussion of students and educators will provide an opportunity for multiple generations to share how engagement in the arts shapes us positively. Kites are in the air and Mary Poppins is coming near. You can get a free ticket with your BHS ID for Mary Poppins, but you must reserve your seat online in advance in order to do so. You can go to the BHS website, go to the Fine Arts page, and then click the box office link to get your tickets today. Hope to see you there. I wanted to spotlight the District Orchestra Festival, which is happening on February 4th. The District Orchestra Festival is a celebration of our entire District Orchestra program, which is over 700 students, grades 4 through 12. I got the scoop from cellist Daniel McCoppin all about it. Check it out.
Hey BHS, I'm Daniel McCoppin, and I'm part of the String Orchestra here at Barrington High School. And we are having our annual District Orchestra concert February 4th in the gymnasium, where we are hosting students from all across the district, all of the middle schools and elementary schools, as well as the high school. We're going to have a total of over 700 students performing. The theme of the concert is movie music, so we're performing music from movies such as Pirates of the Caribbean and The Empire Strikes Back, Star Wars movies. It's a really cool opportunity to be able to have everybody perform together. So we're really excited to put it on, and we hope that you'll be able to come out and see it.
I'm Morgan Smith, and don't be afraid to jump in the spotlight.
Thanks, Morgan. Want to donate blood BHS? Sign up for an appointment for Student Council's blood drive using the QR code on posters around the school. Donors will be excused from any open periods and will all receive free snacks, a t-shirt, and the chance to win an e-gift card. Email jcurbelo@bsd220.org if you have any questions. And scan the QR code here to sign up. And that's all for this week, BHS. If you have anything you want me to share in next week's episode, feel free to email 238inthenow@gmail.com before Tuesday of next week. I'm Anna Gustafson, and now you're In the Know.
Thanks, Anna and Morgan, for keeping us up to date.
Before we go, here's a preview of the activities for our upcoming Spirit Week.
The We Love BHS Spirit Week will have theme days for students to get involved in. More information will be in our next episode.
That about wraps it up for this week's episode.
I hope you all have a great weekend.
See you next time, BHS.